that there are some young African-American girls out there who tonight are saying to themselves, hey, I'd like to try that too. More from London in a moment.
His entire life has been leading to this moment. All the hard work, the dedication, just to answer the call of victory.